Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is 10 lines on Abraham Lincoln. 10 lines on Abraham Lincoln. Number 1. The 16th president of the United States was Abraham Lincoln. Number 2. He had born on 12 February 1809 in Kentucky, United States. Number 3. He had an interest in reading and completed most of his education through self-study. On 4th November 1842, he married Mary Todd Lincoln. Number 5. Lincoln joined politics in the year 1832. Number 6. On 4th March 1861, he held the office of the President of the United States. Number 7. The US currency displays the image of its sixteenth president. Number 8. he was successful in protecting the Union during the Civil War. Number 9, he was senated on 14th April 1865. Number 10, he was shot in the forehead by John Wilkes Booth.